I greet you in the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. I am Fortini from St. Irene Orthodox Mission. I want to share with you and tell you that thank you for supporting our Father Constantinos. He gives us enough food to eat. We have electricity in our dormitories. We have health care, and we also learn well. We also being taught how we can do in catechism, and we are baptized as like 40 pupils are living in dormitories, and our Father Constantinos teach us how to sing, and we have also he employ other people to come and cook for us so that we can eat and we can sleep well, and also we don't do many things. Our work is just to learn, and our Father also tell us that when we can learn well so that we pass ACPE and class 8, we will be taken to form 1, and we will be educated from now to form 1 up to university and get our works so that we continue with our Orthodox mission, so that Orthodox to be big in this world. And we also want to tell you, we continue with your support, helping our Father Constantinos, and we will thank you, and may God bless you.